off cleanly. Here's Hamilton, slap pass to Sagan. He dangles, gets Miller down on his belly facing the goal. The shot did not hit the pipe as well. Hamilton scores! Dougie Hamilton's first goal in the National Hockey League. Lucic grabs the souvenir, and the legend grows. A power play goal to make it 1-1.
Oh, the Bruins just continue to move this puck quickly with the man advantage. That's one of the keys to a strong power play, and it comes with confidence. Nice job. Good puck battles, too. When the puck is up for grabs, you got to stay with it. Hamilton had a chance initially for a one-timer. Thought the better option was slide it across to Sagan. Sagan just couldn't quite finish off the play, but they stay with it. David Krejci, who first hit the side of the net, able to slide one right back to Hamilton for a one-timer. Miller, who had gone down on the initial shot or shot attempt by Sagan, couldn't really get himself back into position. Had to dive across to that far post. Was nowhere to be square to any kind of shot by Hamilton.
Hey, you'll take your first goal against anybody, I would imagine, but hey, to score it against Ryan Miller, the MVP of the 2010 Olympic tournament and the franchise player here in Buffalo, that's a pretty good start.
Yeah, he looks good on the power play, too. You know, if you can get out there as one of the power play defensemen, one group or 1A, depending on you know, the combinations you want to try to use, but he's got a real good shot, good hockey IQ for just being 19. You know, he opted to make that quick little pass. That time he knew the shot was the right play. Decision making.
Seltzer in front of his own goal. The puck goes into the neutral zone. Foligno extending, but McQuaid is there. Chips it off glass. Bork goes wing to wing. Here's Peverly gaining to the line. Stepping through traffic, but good layers as Seltzer takes it away. Can't clear the zone, though. Seltzer facing Bork in the corner. Kelly out high, middle of the blue line to McQuaid to Seidenberg. Fakes the shot. This comes off.